I'll be doing the hot gummy bear challenge. I'm just so scared because I don't know what's gonna happen. I got my book and I got my cereal because I like cereal. I tried hot Korean noodles times two and times one, but I think it's gonna be like that kind of spice level. But I'm gonna read it out. Consumer, beware, this is not your ordinary gummy bear. From Flamethrower Candy Company comes next experiment for who seeks the heat. Little Nidos has been infused with our single 9 million. Do you dare this fiery gummy bear?
Yes, I do.
And spawn, warning hot, flammable. So I'm gonna open it. I'm super scared. It doesn't look like. I love gummy bears, and you can tell this is not a real like a regular gummy bear, because when you see it in real life, there's like little dots in there, not what a regular gummy bear, but it's like what it looks like peppers and stuff. Sorry guys in the background. I'm gonna open it up. Cause I eat gummy bears a lot sometimes, but I usually don't eat them like every day, but I'll eat them every like 2 weeks and stuff. Cause I love them. Whoa. When you smell it, it kind of hurts. It doesn't smell good. I'm gonna have this right here. I'm not gonna check it. When your tongue touches it, you can feel it already. I'm gonna get water. So like when you're, I'm gonna show you guys. Let me show you guys this. What is that? There's something in there. He has like a stick or something. Look. This is like a little stick right there. A gummy bear only has like. Like, it smells so bad. Gummy bear. That's appetite. Hot. Even that little butt hurts. So bad. This is the world. Do I do this challenge? I'm gonna do half. Do thing at the back. It says do the, it's like a challenge thing, but I'm not gonna do it because I'm not trying to get my butt fired off. Should I? That's nasty. Hot. Sorry guys if I'm slurping or being nasty, it's so hot. I'm gonna go get ice
now, but sorry if I was disgusting because that was so hard.
It was so spicy that it was like, I'm good at spice.
I'm sorry, let me chew this.
Please help me. Maybe I'll do this again, like, in 20 years, but not now. Sorry if I was disgusting, but it hurts so bad. Right? Don't do this challenge. Please don't do this challenge. Unless, like, you're a cleanest place. You can do it, but I don't recommend it. I gotta clean this up. Bye.